Last week, the House Intelligence Committee quietly voted to make available to fellow House members a memo documenting abuse of the FISA program, reports Fox News chat program. News of the FISA memo spread like wildfire on social media. Trump supporters pushed a hash release the memo campaign after GOP reps came forward demanding the document be released to the American public. On Tuesday, Representative Adam Schiff, DCA, and Senator Dianne Feinstein, DCA, urged Twitter and Facebook to conduct a thorough forensic examination into the hash release the memo campaign as potentially an ongoing attack by Kremlin-linked social media actors also referred to as Russian bots. ABC News tweeted out the letter Schiff and Feinstein sent to Twitter CEO Jack Dorsey and Facebook CEO Mark Zuckerberg demanding a forensic examination into Twitter users who pushed the hash release the memo campaign. It turns out Representative Adam Schiff's office was inundated with phone calls from citizens confirming they are not Russian bots. The Gateway pundit also contacted Rep. Schiff's Burbank, California office Tuesday evening and left them a voicemail confirming we are not Russian bots and that we are demanding the FISA memo be released. One Twitter user said Adam Schiff's office is now hanging up on citizens calling to say they were not Russian bots.
Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe our channel for more news videos daily and for what's viral today. Also turn on post notifications and don't miss nothing. A thumbs up really makes me blessed.